Hi, my name is Michal Maršalek and this is a speedrun of an awesome game called New Complex Episode 1. In this game, you're trying to look into several credential levels of a governmental company and you have to solve various challenges to proceed. So, let's start.
New Complex is a governmental company. You have to... Welcome to New Complex, Bruce Dayton. We are surprised that you've succeeded this test. Knowing your clinical condition at Mu Complex, his was a triumph. Your aptitude test has been validated, despite unfavorable statistics. Welcome to Sector High, Level 01. You have been connected to your personal computer, Bruce Dayton. Error, your personal files has been locked. It's been 21,900. Your account has been unlocked successfully. Mu Complex is quite vast, and you will have to use a map to position yourself in this lo- Welcome to Sector High Level 02. To prevent any problem that could potentially occur, we've closed the path behind you, so you won't be followed by anyone or anything. It seems like this level possesses malfunctioning and quite old systems. I wish you good luck, Daniel Rich. You finally managed to get around that CCM. I am not sure you are Bruce Dayton or Daniel Rich anymore. I am not sure you are even a part of this company. Hello. I am Leah. I didn't bring you there by accident. I think this computer contains data that never came to open his logs and his lab was closed back in that day. It seems was sure found a way to lock his files with a password. The airlock allows us to reach his computer. Peter was a religious man, but he was using the command SSH. He worked on a fast transportation way. Level 04 is currently powered off. You need to power it to go down there. There are several computers that can provide power to that level. You'll need to activate at least 5 of them to pass. I've made accessible the password hint for each of the computer of this level.
Here we go.
Hello, I am Leah. I thought you were Bruce Dayton, but everyone has been dead for decades. I want to finish my father's work. The door Peter O'Brien created is the first step towards that. Please, free me.
So, my time is 2:23:83, but I've made some mistakes, so there is a time reserve and you should try to beat me. I hope you enjoyed this video. See you.